Oh, I'm here, okay. Don't need to do this. Expedition. I'm pretty sure I'm here at my weekly XP limit, so if I take this, it doesn't get added. There's no point in doing anything better past today. Craft two fragiles, two condensed. And actually want to do one event thing today. Forget those two. So they look empty. Hello. This one behind the rock. Bunch of dendro enemies. Ow, damn, that hurt. Oh, daily commissions. Good point. вставать. Nice adventure, our companionship level up. We need those masks. Ow, ow, ow. Pretty sure that was three, that was four. Did you go physical or attack percent for goblet or forging? I went physical. I'll show you the goblet right now after this loading screen. Tested both out and physical seems to have better results, but it really makes her healing bad. I also go for crit rate, which means I do more damage, and the black sword also heals, so healing is really solid for me. This is my physical goblet. It's pretty good, crit rate. Has decent substats, except for, I mean, it doesn't have great damage, but I'm definitely not going to switch it out. And the rest is all the attack percent stuff. The best feather ever. Also a flower that's pretty good with crit rate and damage, and this is a crit damage one. I would switch out for something better, maybe, because it has double defense, but yeah. Oh, and as you can see, my Jhin does have a black soul. No constellations. And talents are sort of upgraded. I need to get this to 6, but can't do that out someday. So yeah. Далеко он чем молодцы.
Хастоси. Бузи кёно ира.
What's your attack percent with Jin? It's true, her healing does scale a lot of it. Okay, I'll show you the stats. Yeah. So that's my attack. Elemental mastery, crit rate and crit damage. And this is my physical damage bonus. It's because my substats on the artifacts are really nice, and the weapon also gives crit rate. And I also have an artifact that's dedicated just to crit damage. Oh, I have prototype. If I do use it, I'll have almost no crit rate, so you having a 48 crit rate with Ranko is not bad. Getting the Blackstar this Battle Pestle. This Battle Pestle, I'll get the Claymore. I'm not gonna refine the Battle Pest because I want Noel to have the Battle Pest Claymore. Oh yeah. That's good to know. I definitely need a claymore for Noel. I have only one 4-star claymore. I'm going for this set for a main character, not for Jin. And I really don't want the maiden set, but maybe I'll get it too. Noel, I thought she was good with white blind. She is good with white blind, but I'm out of I crafted two prototype Aminus, so it's refinement 2, and I can't craft any more claymores and thing. And I'm not getting any lucky with weekly bosses, so I'll just give her the better pass claymore. I am sort of sad I can't craft the thing, the white blind, but there's nothing I can do about it, so. Oh, this guy does some damage! It's the first time I died here. Okay, okay, okay. Shanling needs to survive here. Damn. Actually, no idea how I'm gonna survive here without Jin. I need her healing. Oh, I know what I'm doing different. Usually I have Noel here. I see. What, Jin, come back. Oh, if he hits me, I'm dead again. No, that's so embarrassing. What? Yeah, there's no chance here. Guess I'll have to eat. Ah, so sad. Oh god. Maybe I should just co-op this. Oh nice, he exposed the thing. Oh, I'm so close to dying. I can't eat anymore. I'll take this. Nope. I need Noel heal. Went to Gladiator to Bloodstain. Yep, same as me. Hey, thanks for... I know about impulsive, I mean. I guess. Okay, let's heal up and use Noel and Delcos. I should not be losing to such an easy domain. Can't believe I let Jin die twice. Maybe I'll switch out Chongyun. Majin did get me to floor 12, so... What the hell is going on? This guy is the main threat. There we go. Oh. All these reactions here. How did my Noel die, by the way? Finally. Poor Noelle, she did not deserve to die though. Watch, I might go back to physical. It brings my attack to only 40. Which is fine because she hits harder. Oh. I mean, I guess it was ping or something. See what we got. Two feathers. So nothing I actually wanted, which is unfortunate. Defense. I don't even want to use a 4-star, but nice. That's so bad. Mastery, HP, energy, recharge, and crit damage. That's bad feathers all around. I'm 46. Pretty sure it says in the title, and I'll also show you right now. You can see it on the top of the screen. AR-46. Oh, let's go revive Noelle. Well, my Noelle is weak. Her artifacts are not upgraded. Her glamour sucks. Let's switch her glamour out for a moment here. Also 46, nice. You play EU? I'm not sure how to focus in this domain. For the stamina here. Let's go for some defense food because I don't want to die anymore. I've loaded on food. Okay, okay. Shields to go away. Out of stamina here. Okay. Ooh, the fall damage was nice. Nice. Noel.
Okay.
Oh man, I can't wait for her to have an actual battle pass claymore and crit. NA, okay. The artifact's not the greatest. Certified artifact lightning for character leveling. I did the same thing actually. I'll show you my levels soon. 8 characters, whoa, that's more than me actually. Oh, Beidou is nice. I don't use Beidou, but I do have her. And I'm considering her as my next electric character. Nice, finally a 5-star feather I actually wanted. So I have like 7 characters, really close to 80. I did plan on upgrading Barbara and I technically can, but I'm not going to since she isn't useful in Abyss, so that'll have to wait. What did I see? Oh yeah. Feather. Defense attack, elemental master. No flowers at all. Nothing here either. Pirate. Okay. It's better than defense. Okay, okay. This will be a placeholder for now. Actually can't get the set. Nope. Didn't even get the set in 4 stars. Not F2P, so purchase a lot of heroes with. Oh, I see. I mean, I purchased the... what's it called? The battle pass twice and the monthly promo gems twice. And that's it. I'm probably going to grind for Jean, of course, so I can get her leveled. And I still need to start because I haven't done anything. 20. I heard these are really hard to get. Can probably craft one of them right now. But 46 is still very far from 50. That's all my reason for today. Oh, I do have some mining to get done. Oh, I can craft the chunks. I can't craft them. How many chunks do I have? Okay, that's got chunk craft. Yeah, there we go, craft one.
Yeah.
This weekly XP limit sucks. I mean, I can't even get the XP for today. Can I get to her without waking them up? Yes. I feel like tomorrow's event won't take condensed resins, so I'm wondering if I should just use it. Well, I just don't know. I also think it won't. So maybe you should just use it. But I could be wrong. Okay, that's it for Mondstadt. Jin hits as hard as the Luke. Jin is my favorite, which is why What do we come back with? Okay. What weapon does your Diluc use? Because I have a friend with a 5-star Diluc that hits, well, not as hard as I do because his artifacts are bad. Diluc is pretty strong on his own. Since he gets oh, he's put it up, and yeah. My friend has Wolf's Gravestone since he wailed for it during the weapon banner. Although he actually wanted the other, the Lost Prayer Book. I mean, Jin is my only, well, not my only. I have Jin and Klee as 5 stars. And main character, the rest of them are, oh, this place is good. By the way, this guy has a glitch, you don't actually have to fight him. You just take a swim. Get some fish. Bait him to attack you. And for stuff. Yeah, yeah. I haven't seen anyone actually use this, because, you know, of all the crazy streamers that wail so much, have, you know, Constellation 6 Kaching or whatever. They actually fight a guy here. Why did he do that? Just take a swim. I mean, they probably just don't know, but, you know. Oh, you could also get him in the water like this, which is faster. But that's not fun. Well done, Venti. Oh, so you have Venti? Venti's kinda busted. His ult, his elemental burst is just too useful on Abyss. Actually didn't plan on having Klee. Not really sure why I did roll on the banner for Klee. Oh, because I wanted so close. Yeah, I got so close after Klee on Klee banner, which is one of the chances. And I only have Constellation 1 circles as well, which is not as useful as I would like. I mean, you need to have Constellation 0. I need at least the first Constellation. Because it's gives another charge for the E. This one gains one additional charge. How am I supposed to use circles without this? All the 5 stars except for Klee and Child. Klee has a passive talent that shows her all the monster flowers. Which is why she's super nice. And Child is Child. I don't plan to roll on this banner at all. I have like 2000 Primo Gems and a wish ready to go. Saving for Ganyu. Chi Chi does the same but following. True. This is why I want Chi Chi. Collecting those stuff is not. It's useful. But I only want Chi-Chi for her talent, I'm not gonna use Chi-Chi, I think. Maybe as a healer, maybe. The characters I really want are Kaching and Mona. And Ganyu. But Ganyu isn't even out yet. And I'm not going to chance it on the regular default banner. Hold up, I have a phone call. Saving for jungler. Yeah, I guess. Currently you skip GG, Mold and Kuching, but have both main lineup. Well, that's 5 stars characters for ya. You can't just not use them if you have them. Honestly, if I get the look, I'm not sure I'll use them. I'll feel obligated to, but I don't want to. Just don't want to use the look. I just hope I won't get the look. I just want Mona and Kuching, that's it. By the way, how far did you go and get into Abyss? Don't like his playstyle? No, his playstyle is fine, I'm just I already have 2 Claymore users and I don't feel like I need him, except for this flow, which it does benefit by also. Yeah, I have Chongyun and Noel fully upgraded. So, how many Claymores more do I need? Only to floor 9. Oh, I see. You can probably reach floor 11 then, no problem. Maybe even 12. Should try again. Yeah, definitely. It gives Primo gems and artifacts, so it's worth the time. Okay, so let's go like this. I know it. This team has no healer except for Noel, but Noel isn't really a healer. Using Barbara for him is just a mistake in this flow. But there's no other option than this 2-week. Oh, it's for surely? Okay. To try the abyss. I don't know how you s- well, it's chaos, so it'll work on any floor. So we've probably farmed for him, nice. Actually, oh, I can't touch wood right now. I pre-farmed for upgrading the weapon, the battle pass weapon, claymore. Okay, okay. No, don't use stamina, remember. Oh, it's so not fair. Can't stand the damage like this. Oh god. Also need better artifacts for Klee. Probably hit AR 47 during the co-op event tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow's a co-op event. Does this even do damage? No. Oh no. This is so not fair. Come on. I need to charge for ult. Almost. Still, that should do it. Again, with the standing in damage. Okay, got four of them so far. This is still way too slow. I'm gonna let him charge up. Okay. Out of the damage. Why did he shield up? Oh, please survive, thanks. Okay, switch, switch, switch. Please. Yeah, the abyss is super hard. I can definitely pass this. What is this guy coming from? I actually want to get them out before they shield up, which he just did. Switch. Two minutes for the second half is not gonna be enough time. Where did the other slime go? Okay, there is. Stamina just doesn't recharge, you know? Just does no stamina. There we go. There's never enough time here. Nice, good shield, I guess. Oh. What is this? This team is too weak. And I don't want to use Barbara because I'll just freeze up. And I'm taking damage. Yeah, so. How often do you do Jin's charge attack? I feel like I do it all the time. I don't do it nearly as much as I should. In fact, I almost never do it. It is super useful to get enemies up in the air and maybe if there's more of Jin shards at the front of this, it'll be easier. Yeah, but not very often anyway, that's fine, so. I wonder if I can do better here. Charge stack is essential. Yeah, that's actually a really good plan. I'm probably playing incorrectly by not using the charge stack that often. To be fair, floor 12, we don't have any stamina anyway, so we can't do the charge attack as much as you would like. But maybe here we can do something about it. Or with it, should I say. Okay, well, bye. You can just use all healing all the time. Okay, how about two more slimes? Have you done Storm Terror for the week? Finally. Oh, I did do him, he never drops any crafting materials for me, ever. I don't think he ever dropped one even once. I did all the weekly bosses this week. I can solo Jin him for you if you want. After I get 3 stars on the last, the third chamber here.
Okay,
have been able to use it even if you wanted the Tesla. Yes, the charge. Okay. Just making sure I don't throw everything. Okay, so here we have an Abyss Mage, right? Yeah, like that. There we go, charge attack. Okay, nice jump. Actually, there was a bit. No, we need to kill him as fast as we can, yeah. Is he dead yet? Okay. Oh, give me a shield, thanks. Let's hold for the healing and finish him. It's true, they do sometimes knock them down. Character attack speed or increase damage to weak points. Oh, this one is a crowd control one. But we don't care about that because we already have 3 stars here. We're just going for the 3rd chain though. There you go. There are more times it looked like I missed you, but you get it. Yep. I don't know if it's Bing or I'm bad or what's actually happening. Okay, here it looks like I need to heal up. Thanks for the follow, man. How about this? Am I using Barbara's E? No, I should be. using it. Okay, last one. Okay, just get through this. Pretty sure still have Barbar ult on the other one.
Yes.
Kidding me? Okay, he died. Okay, okay. Oh no, no. Stop it! No! Okay, I can definitely get through the first part easily. Just need to figure out what I do it for the second part. Maybe I'll focus the animal guy instead of the pyro guy. Can't count control them. Oh, defense, yeah, okay. Fuck!
Yeah.
7 opponents. Two upper floors in an abyss, which whose idea was that? It's the fastest I can do that. Ah, what the fuck? Please. Okay, Noel, go. This is where we got him. Yep.
れよ。私
Nice, then also died. Just these two idiots. He's got one additional star. Can three stars this? No, probably can't three stars that. I'm done with the abyss. That explains how different of what they play as her. Barely felt her at all. Anyways, let's give Vigil's Feather the treatment. Oh ho, we got a tank. I feel like it's not high enough. Nice.
いろんな方がいるはずです。
What are you gonna do? What do I have over artifacts? Oh, trash and trash. I mean, I do like this one. Oh, we can get her feather actually, so it's probably not gonna be a better one, but let's wait for it anyway. Only 4? Oh, that's so bad. Okay, never filmed it. What's a waste of XP now? Let's remove the watch first, it's useless. Nice, good damage. What's a crit rate anyway? Oh, never mind, it's pretty good.
別の天中中に分け与えられた楽園エデン。This
is a great damage one, right? Yes. Does this have crit rate? It does. I'm gonna use the cause of that. Just gonna. Damage and defense. Wanted to crit rate, but okay. Not this one, no crits. Oh, forgot to deploy them. Why is he holding the sword wield? Okay, now he's fine.
ベニー冒険団出発！
I think that's it for now. What does this work? Is that energy recharge? Oh. This was actually perfect for him. Enjoy the spell artifacts. Why not? Is there anything that's actually good on him, considering talents? Okay. Actually a pretty good constellation. Sort of considering buying a first installation from him, but not really. Even though I'm not gonna play him at all. Okay. What does my chunky still feel like? That's why. And this. That's fine, but this is a problem. Need a good watch here. It's not 4-star and is upgraded.
Hmm. せっかくのチャンスだ。本気を出して俺を楽しませてくれ。投稿も一つの選択だよ。俺は敗者に優しいからね。
この程度の傷、
木を読み違えてるよ。
They need this for the heal. Come here.
悪くないね。
風よ、私か。
少しは成長したようだ。
俺相手によくここまで持つ。
Whoa, how do you dodge that? Yeah, that's how you do it. Gonna anticipate it. Finish him first. Okay, that's good. Skip, thank you.Okay, watch the third phase. Didn't switch characters. That's gonna be hard though. In the healing, nice. So, watching can solo child, no problem.Without food either. That dragon is not a problem. Okay, let's start the solo child without the elemental resistance buff from having the full team. shouldn't be a problem. You missed.
しないね。少し成長したようだ。褒めてあげよう。剣に近い。無駄だ。会議だけじゃダメだよ。
Damn, okay. Nice, the second phase, no problem. Still need to charge my ult. Okay, it's gonna front attack. Come here. Up, come on, come on. There we go. Safe. Oh god. Okay, this is hard. Dang. He's gonna do this. Okay. This is it. I don't need to stop with full HP. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the charge attack is so nice. Don't die yet. Okay, thanks. Stay in it. Whoa, why can't I hit him? Where did the fire come from? Just finish. That's so... oh no, why? I'm mad. first hit was bad. I was so close to Stop going away.
チャンスだ。本気を出して俺を楽しませてくれ。投稿も一つの選択だよ。俺は敗者に優しいからね。気を実にいい力だ。気を読み違えてるよ。
How many of those do you have? Fine, he's just switching to second phase. Nice. Well, that's how you solo child is Jean by herself. It did take me a few tries. Food or anything?
この程度の傷。この程度の傷。
風の神よ、我らを見る。
妖魔め、立ち去れ。
30 seconds, no problem. Just wait. Well, just give me a good artifact, please. Animal damage bonus on a... Didn't even get a single one from the actual settlement. So bad. How does Jean have so much health? Okay, this explains that. Their feathers are weak, but the difference in HP here is just so big. Fine, just numbers. I'm off. Maybe I'll play some snake or something else.